great win then for the Campos team today. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
This is why I love this sport. Their car dominated the track today. You could tell they went in full of confidence with a clear strategy in place. They displayed excellent knowledge of the track and made it count when it came to some of those more tricky corners, allowing them to make huge gains on some of the less confident drivers. I guarantee the fans will certainly be talking about today for a long time to come.
I can see them on their way out to the podium now. Campos have come a really long way in this sport, and what a special race this was to see them earn the top spot. And so, driver of the day then, Davide Valsecchi, who do you think you'd go for?
I'm going for someone who really punched above their weight today, and that's the Italian, Luca Ghiotto. He was very quick through the entire race today.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.